That's the trash taken out. Fools. What's next, my master?
You have done very well, Santis. This plan has fallen perfectly into place, and it wouldn't have worked without your outstanding acting.
It's a trick I learned from my previous lord.
Great. Now, due to the nature of such a magnificent victory, I believe we have some entertainment on the way.
Indeed we do.
Do you think we made the right choice?
For our family? Yes, we did.
What about my mom and dad? Not to mention Marty.
Sweetie, you know we don't have the strength to fight with them.
No, that's a lie. You both escaped high security prisons regularly. Such cowards.
Whoa, let's not go there, all right?
It's well deserved, in my opinion.
Theo!
What? You act like running away will help us. No matter where we go, we'll never be safe unless we do something now.
We're doing this to protect you.
So what? We could be helping them. Huh. Neither of you can answer?
Look, we don't know how powerful he is. Let alone with the sword. Maplewood is our best chance of staying safe while...
What the...
What in Gistreef are you on?
It is I, Vance, the key of death. It has come to my attention that...
Some rats have escaped my kingdom. You know who you...
are. Your friend, Evelyn.
Is dead.
What the hell is going on out here?
The key you sent to defeat me
has now become my pet. Along with his pathetic excuse for a sidekick.
You have lost. And I have won.
You have 24 hours to
come forth to my castle and
surrender yourselves. If you fail to do so,
your key and his puny little sidekick
will die. Don't think of running off to
Maplewood. Unless, of course, you wish hell upon it.
Your time
starts
now.
Evelyn is dead?
This can't be true. We can't trust him.
Rose, wait.
Well, what do we do?
Clearly they need a... Put me down, you mechanical-eyed weirdo!
He's still possessed?
Broadcast sent. My dear, dear Xanthus, now that I've done the fun part of setting up the connection, it is time to use it to locate our little runaways.
Master, with all due respect, I don't think this will be enough to find them. With the status of your power after setting it up, a connection like this will last only for maybe 10 minutes.
Figure it out! That window is all you should need. Don't make me reevaluate your position.
Very well.
Would you please give it a break? Yeah, I'm trying to break it.
You know what I meant. Now, just sit your ass down. There's no use in draining all your energy when we're gonna be stuck in here for who knows how long.
We wouldn't be stuck here for much longer if you'd just get up and help.
You can't see that these walls have a protection charm, can you? Thought so.
Well, what are we gonna do, Marty? We can't just sit here! That fucker killed my wife, dammit!
You're gonna sit down and relax. Evelyn is gone, and there's nothing we can do until I've regained my strength. And if you really need something to do, then here, read Dakota's damn journal.
How the hell did you get that?
I got it from Evelyn.
Okay. Well, how'd she get it?
To hell if I know, Quinn. Great Gistrief, you ask way too many questions.
Calm your mind, Marty. Anger isn't going to get you anywhere.
Wait a second. This writing is Flinterian. No wonder Evelyn didn't understand it. Hey, Marty. By chance, do you know if Dakota was from Flinteria?
Not to my knowledge.
Then why would he write in their language?
And how would I know that?
He must have known a lot about the keys. Say, Marty, how old was Dakota when he passed?
Can't you see I'm trying to sleep here?
Gosh, you're moody.
Approximately 2,617 years old. Hello? Hey, you! Quinn! Marty!
God damn! What is it you want?
Tell Ken, I mean, Quinn, that Dakota was 2,617 years old when he died.
Dakota was 2,617 years old when he died?
He was what now?
Hush, I'm speaking with my advisor. You've got a lot of explaining to do, Davrin.
What do you mean, Barty Marty? I thought you were new.
What else about Dakota have you been hiding from me?
I don't know. How would you try asking him yourself?
He is dead.
Dakota sacrificed himself for you by the means of soul transfer. Don't you remember?
And?
His body is the only thing that is dead. One of the side effects of his soul being split into pieces is that somebody might have latched onto nearby objects that were important to him. His journal was in his pocket when he transferred, yes?
Are you saying that the mage is in his journal?
Indeed.
This madness ends now.
Snap out of it! Get him out of your head! What are you doing? Help her!
You heard her, Pepto. Get down there.
That didn't work. We need a plan
B. Where could you be, my friends? Nope, not that one. Yeah, another no. No, 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 nope. Not even close. No, no. Oh, hello. Next, nope. Nah. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Nope, not a no. Wait a minute. I know her. Say, why is she looking at me like that? What? Damn it.
That appeared to do the trick.
Tie him up downstairs before something like that happens again.
What does all of this even mean?
I don't know, but you heard him. We've got just under 24 hours before two more of us die. Clutch, it's time to turn the ship around.
Aye, aye, General Blair.
That's a change of heart, if I've ever seen one.
You betcha.
Dakota! Mage! You beautiful magical being! Come out this instant!
That ain't gonna work.
You got any other ideas?
No. Okay, we're done messing around here. Give me the journal.
What'd you expect?
It is whatever. I can help you, but I'm not doing anything until you two work out your issues.
What do you mean?
You've been bickering and bickering more than my tiny ass brain can handle. Sort out your shit, or no Dakota.
What do you want us to do? How about a hug? You really think that's gonna solve our fundamental differences?
Yes.
Okay. Come here, Quinn. It's hug time for Davy Jones here.
What?
How's this?
Tighter.
The hell are you doing?
Just play along. How about now? Does this satisfy you?
Good enough for now. But there's still room to grow.
Alrighty, let's get to this Dakota thing then, okay?
Okay, now Marty, I'm going to ask you to recite the same words I said to initiate Dakota's soul transfer.
Am I going to die?
No. This will be a partial transfer, allowing you and Quinn to see and interact with Dakota for a brief amount of time.
How do you know it'll work?
It only works because you were the one who transferred with him. Trust me.
Okay.
Kanuhu. Barwa tu barwa. Tetahiki tetahi. Kamanda anu huki. Tau barwa mu tetahi atu. Motewa potone. Kakaranga ata ahau. Ki akoe. Dakota Duran. Mai tua relic. Na.
Dakota?
Dakota?
Find the sword, my love. Find the sword, Haley. You need to find the sword. Find or you will die. Find or you will die. Die you will.
Dakota, do you remember us?
Of course I remember you.
That's good, right?
Did you win?
Huh?
Did you defeat the Necromancer?
We did. The Necromancer was the Baron.
Slimy bastard.
We're not done, however. The real Death Key is onto us now. We're trapped here in his castle, and we need your help.
The Death Key? You mean Vance?
Indeed.
Does he have the sword?
I believe so.
You're done for.
Marty, ask him why.
I can hear you, Davern.
Then why are they done for?
I was once in possession of the sword myself. I even had the opportunity to study it. The power it holds is beyond anything I ever saw in my lifetime. And Davern, you are partially guilty for Vance the Sent insanity.
What do you mean?
You didn't have to kill Red.
How do you know she's dead?
If Vance believed you killed her, is it not the same in the end?
And how do you know all this?
I had a vision.
I've seen visions too.
So you're telling me the whole reason why we're all dealing with this bullshit, the reason why my wife is dead, why the mage died, is because your predecessor murdered Mr. Cray Cray's girlfriend?
Yeah, pretty much.
You never told me that you killed someone important to Vance.
Oh, well, it wasn't necessary information. We're running out of time with him.
Dakota, we're stuck in this room. Before we lose you again, do you know how we can escape?
I have an idea, but you're not going to like it.
Oh, great, Gistrief. What is it?
Pick me up and throw me into the wall. The power from us touching should be enough to disrupt the enchantment.
If you say so.
Dakota, before you leave, just know, we are thankful for your sacrifice.
You're welcome. If she's still alive, tell Una to stay out of my stuff.
It's kind of been blown to smithereens.
Marty, would you just pick me up for you so I can go back to being dead? This has gone awfully tiring.
You couldn't have thrown him any lower? Oh, come on!
Let's go. We've got to head back to the ship.
She's gone.
Honey, we don't know that. It could have been a lie.
Trust me. Death doesn't lie in his broadcasts.
What do you know about death?
I worship it.
Hence why you're tied up.
But life, it's just a passing fad, while death is eternal. Why suffer in life when you can thrive in death?
Don't listen to him. What'd I tell you about your mouth, Cletus?
Your threats mean nothing to me, old hag. Getting to leave this hellhole you call life would be a reward.
Very well. Rose, Theo, get back to the main deck before this idiot turns you into one of his own.
It's Marty and Quinn, no Evelyn.
I'm so glad you're safe.
Is Mom gone? I never got to say goodbye.
We'll be able to mourn when this is over. Evelyn died at the hands of Bryce, who is now one of Vance's Xavian Knights. Quinn and I were held captive, and by all accounts should not have made it here alive. But that's a story for another time. I have new information.
About how we're going to kick his face in, out, and everything in between?
No. Vance can be salvaged.
You can't be serious.
Listen to me. The whole reason this started is because my damn mentor, Davern, killed Vance's girlfriend.
You're spreading lies, you fool. Vance was on a dark path from the start.
I am not lying.
We didn't say you were.
I was talking to my mentor, sorry. Point is, I need to talk to Vance, and we need to get to him without running into his knights.
How come we know you're right this time?
Trust me, he speaks the truth. Give it a chance.
If we can just get to Vance, I think I can help him.
How do you plan on breaching a secured castle protected by the most powerful soldiers?
There's always the sewer.
There's your answer.
And what about the prisoner?
We're taking him with us. He'll be of some use. Captain Clutch, turn the ship back to Xavia.
Yet again.
We'll make this the last time.
Eek! I'm so excited!
Cactus Man is back in town, baby! Have you seen Cactus Man?
No.
What about you?
Cactus who?
Please don't let me down, bud.
Oh, yeah. I've seen it.
Yes! The day is finally here and I am ready for the show. All of you have earned it.
Come on, this is taking too long. Sleep well. Russian goodbye. No matter how hard I try, I simply cannot reconnect with this guy.
Then why don't you just ask our master?
You make a good point. Come with me.
What
in the hell?
Hush, you two. The show's about to begin.
I need help with the connection.
Figure it out. This is our day to celebrate. Don't ruin it with your busy work.
Huh.
View's much better from up here.
There once was a cactus. That cactus had a child. That child became known as Cactus Man.
As you all know, I hate campers. I once went camping and absolutely hated it. Therefore, seeking out to destroy all campers.
It brings tears to my eyes!
We don't have time to be watching some stupid musical. We need to find out where Marty's friends are.
Don't worry. I've already started warming up an altar. Your magic should be able to reach better through it.
Good work, Haley.
Great. There's always a split.
Hey, Cletus, which way's the castle?
No idea. And if I knew, then I wouldn't tell ya.
Cletus, my boy, you know we really need your help. Will you do it for your old pal, Bartendy Poo?
Bartendy Poo? Fine. This route takes you to the barracks outside the castle.
Is it just me, or is that the first time Bartender's been useful since we got here?
You're not totally incorrect. You weren't lying. This looks like a barracks to me.
Smells like one, too.
We need to get to the throne room from here. Cletus, would you lead us?
Do you think I have a map of this place engraved in my brain? Because if you do, you're absolutely right. Follow me.
What on earth is going on?
Mother of... It's the throne of Cactus Man.
Huh?
It's a musical.
Death must be celebrating again. Cactus Man comes to town every once in a while, whenever he has accomplished something.
Can anyone remind me why we're trusting this guy again?
He was a demon just a few hours ago.
Don't worry about it. There are bigger fish to fry here. We need a way to peacefully get Vance's attention, right? I have an idea.
The way you set this up could not have been more perfect.
Of course.
Such a beautiful girl. You know, I used to love her.
Oh?
It's too bad she was on the wrong side. It tastes just like her.
Oh, that's sick.
Oh, come on. I'm only kidding. Only kidding. I will say, though, you look much better now than you ever did. Ha! Your body will serve me very well. A great trophy of my past endeavors, indeed. And next. Show me life's allies.
Please, tell me we aren't back to this library-searching crap.
Quit it. We won't be here for long, considering Vance's apparent obsession with this Cactus Man guy. Search this place for any of the musical scripts.
You mean these?
Great work, young one. Everyone, read as much as you can to get a grasp on the story and its characters. Things are about to get messy.
The connection. It's still failing. I don't know what to do.
Did you forget to turn the altar on?
Fuck.
Super Leah, whatever will we do to get out of here?
You gotta use some of that girl power, if you know what I mean.
I love this part.
Oh, you two ladies. You're in such big trouble for your camping crimes.
Watch this, Lizzie. Let us out, baby, and maybe we won't have to camp in the woods no more, but instead in your backyard.
The most important show yet.
I ain't trying to die here, bud.
You're supposed to play into her plan. Just let them out, all right?
Got it.
You got this fist up your face.
Come on, Super Leah. Let's super fly to Cactus Man's throne.
I think it's working. It's working! Ha!
What do you see?
Connecting. What? No matter. I found them.
My work here is done. Life complete. No longer sober. No more campers on my grounds. And I would love to keep it this way.
Since when was Cactus Man an alcoholic?
It was back in the 6th volume. Remember?
Ah, that's right.
Whose idea was it putting Bartender in this role?
Have you read through the series? Bartender's the perfect fit for this idiot.
These campers are back and ready to kick your ass!
These casting choices are gonna be the end of me.
Oh yeah, where's your puny little sidekick then?
I am right here!
Ah!
worse, William.
Oh, I am so, so sorry.
But I hate sand.
And I hate cactus men.
How does a cactus hate sand? What?
Cactus man has been defeated!
Now's the musical number.
Is Cactus Man's defeated? We did our best to kill him. Cactus Man is defeated, drowning in the sand. Oh yes, Leia Lizzie! Cactus Man's defeated. We did our best to kill him. He's trapped in sand, which he hates. Cactus Man's defeated. Ah!
Gets me every time.
Yes, Cactus Man's defeated. Oh, Lizzie and Leia. Cactus Man. Cactus Man's defeated.
What's next?
It's time for my favorite part, the kiss.
Fuck it. For Evelyn.
For Evelyn.
Oh, fuck this shit. Oh, I'm out.
What a twist.
Must have changed the ending, I suppose.
Get your ass back here and kiss me before they see through our lie.
Imposter! There's an imposter in the musical!
What?! Marty?!
Vance, I can explain!
You're a real son of a bitch, boy! Couldn't let me have one day of celebration?
I finally know-
None of that! Do I need to spell it out for you again?
Mr. Vance, Death Key, sir, if you will, can we say our, last words first?
You get 10 seconds before I stab all of you to death.
The sword. Anyway, Vance, I know the truth.
This better not be.
You were wronged by Davron.
Don't speak his name.
I know everything. How he killed your love.
Shut up.
She was not my love.
You're going down the wrong path.
Yes, she was. All until he killed her at the summit.
You don't know anything about me.
I'm not going to let you screw this up, Marty.
We can work together if you just listen to me.
I will never listen to you.
I warned you, Marty.
Should have known.
No, I didn't.
You're a trickster, Marty. I'd be hurt if I wasn't the same. My knight to death. Retrieve my weapon.